Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Yeah. Big dumb Yankee boy. You want the chainsaw, gringo? It's no problem to kill you. You want the chainsaw, gringo? You move, big man? You want the chainsaw, gringo? You big dumb Yankee boy. It's no problem to kill you. You move, big man?
Back to the limit.
It's no problem to kill you.